only 0.05 behind Stoyanova. Fantastic, double back to finish, and what a fabulous routine. Tremendous musical interpretation.